Meridian police are looking for one person behind two armed robberies that happened over the weekend. The first happened at the Citgo gas station on Highway 19 North. That was around 10:30 Friday night. Police say a man with a black hoodie, there he is, and a mask, entered the store and robbed the clerk at gunpoint. The man stole cash from the clerk and quickly ran off. Police say that same person also robbed the Paradise Food Mart on State Boulevard Saturday night. This armed robbery happened just after 10. Witnesses tell police the robber is a slender man who stands about 6'1". He was wearing a black hoodie and had his face covered with a blue cloth. He also used a rifle in both robberies. Take a look at this. Difficult to see the face, but if you think you have any information about this person, call Meridian Police or the East Mississippi Crime Stoppers line. It is 855-485-TIPS.